Ben Carson has to know a lot of things to run the $32 billion Housing and Urban Development Department, but I guess he got a little confused by one representative's questions, or maybe he was just hungry. Take a look.
Do you know what an OREO is?
An OREO?
No, not an OREO. An R-E-O. R-E-O.
Real estate?
What's the O stand for?
E-organization.
Owned. Real estate owned.
After that, Carson tweeted, enjoying a few post-hearing snacks, and was sending some to Representative Katie Porter.
Okay, so I think a lot of people laughed about it. I don't think it's funny at all.
I didn't laugh.
I don't think it's funny at all. If you want effective government, you have to have educated leaders. That is the Secretary of Housing and Urban Development. We have a homeless problem in America. You don't know what an REO is, let alone this. Take a look at this happened a few minutes later.
Are you familiar with OMWE and what it is?
With who?
OMWE.
Amway?
OMWE. Come on, Mr. Secretary. Now, I asked you this when you were here last year, and you asked me to be nice to you, and you turned to your staff. OMWE.
Of course, that's the Office of Minority and Ethnic Women, and he didn't seem to know what that is. And I'm very, very disturbed by this.
Do you
think
we need to rethink our secretaries being ceremonial?
Meaning, after this display, yes.
But it's become a tradition now. You look at let's take politics out of this. I don't care Republican, Democrat. We're seeing leaders in these positions, whether it's a Betsy DeVos, whether it's a Ben Carson, whether it's from a former administration, and they're elected there because they were supportive to that president during the campaign trail.
Yeah.
So don't we need people that actually have accolades to do these jobs and be the leaders?
What do you think, accolades? Jeff? I would just have some knowledge of what an acronym is.
Right.
Yeah. I mean, I have no idea. I don't know what those things are. I don't
Neither
know.
Neither did
how
he,
much.
Jeff.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
You're a talk show host.
You're not ahead of the housing and urban development. You don't need to know those terms, but I would hope you knew the term to a mic.
That was a nice surround sound. Speaking of, that was very nice.
Yeah. I mean, this really bothers me. I mean, this is a topic we'll have and we'll move on, but like, when we start talking about our education, that Betsy DeVos is in charge of all of our children that doesn't go to a private school, and everybody thinks it's hilarious. She doesn't know anything. Oh, let's make a little funny OREO post while people sleep outside. It's amazing to me that people think this is hilarious. Rick Perry didn't know that the head
Department of Energy,
and now he's in charge of it. I mean, we have to really wonder what's going on here, because this is not funny to me.
No.
Well, yeah. Chime in, DBL Nation.